way to survive? I can only imagine the pain he must be in. Please, end his suffering.